In this video, I will show you how to control running apps on the iPhone 6s and 6s Plus. So to control your apps, all we have to do is simply double click on the home button, like you can see, and we will now have a list of all of our running apps. If you wish to remove any of these running apps and close them, all we have to do is simply swipe them up and they will disappear and close. And that is how we control running apps on the iPhone 6s and 6s Plus.